Name of each.
Tatiana Zambrano. I'm 32.
Fantastic. And what brought you here today? Why do you want to do the program?
Because I was extremely depressed with the way I looked, and I wasn't happy, you know. And I said, I saw my friends, I saw her change, and I said, well, it's time for me to do something about myself. And
so, well, who are you going to do this program for?
Me. Yes.
Okay. What do you want to accomplish the most from this program?
I want to look toned. I want my body to be in the best shape that I've ever been. You know, like everything in proportion what it's supposed to be. Not more here, not more there. Just proportion. Good.
In the last year or so, what's kept you from getting on a fitness program?
I was trying to get pregnant, and I had a few miscarriages, and it was like that became a priority. I became obsessed with just having a baby, and I didn't care about working out. I didn't care about anything else but just to have a baby, and that was it, you know. Until one day I said, enough. It's not happening. I'm letting myself go. Time for a change.
And our last question, what sacrifices are you willing to make to succeed at this program?
Oh God, all the sweets, all the things that I like, ice cream, candy, cakes, and everything that I'm not supposed to, that is not healthy.
Good.
Yeah. And of course, I spend more time at the gym, you know.
Yeah. Fantastic. And you get it for you. Good job.
Hi, my name is Tatiana. I was born in Ecuador, grew up in New York City. I ended up in Virginia because I was in the Navy, and this was my last duty station, so I stayed here.
Virginia Beach. So how'd you do with the program? How much weight did you lose? How'd you change?
I did great. I'm so happy because I feel like a winner. I feel like I won just because I lost 25 pounds. I started at 160, I'm 135. And it was awesome. I went from a size 14 to a size 7. It definitely changed my life. My health, my cholesterol was 259. It went to 146. I mean, that's amazing, you know. And I'm so grateful for this program because you put it together, because of the trainers, because of the work that you guys put in with this, and it's just awesome. Very
so happy to hear that stuff.
Yes.
So digging a little deeper, what were some of the biggest personal changes that you made?
Like I said, health, my health.
Well, changes in nutrition, changes in your workouts.
Oh yes, definitely. I'm more careful when I put it in my mouth, you know, like, I don't eat fried food anymore. Even though TBT is over, I'm still gonna maintain the program, and eating the small portions more times a day is actually gonna help me a lot. Yeah. Getting my food prep on Sunday for the rest of the week, perfect.
Well, what was your biggest motivational push that kept you going through the 12 weeks as the program got more intense?
I wanted to lose weight. I wanted to look good. I wanted to be happy with myself, and I was not. I was in a stage that I was depressed. I didn't like how I look. My clothes didn't fit, and now, you know, that pushed me. That kept me going. I wanted to lose weight. Mainly, I wanted to lose weight, and I did it.
Did 12 weeks feel like a long time or a short time?
It felt like a long time at the beginning.
Yeah.
I'm like, oh wow, 12 weeks, but now it seems like, wow, it went by fast, you know.
What would you say to somebody who was thinking about doing the program and needed to know how it actually works?
I would actually encourage them because it is a challenge. It's not something that you can say, oh yeah, I'm just going to take some pills and I'm going to lose some weight. It takes a lot of work, but anybody can do it. You know, I feel like if I did it, anybody can do it. Well, actually, some of my friends are planning on doing the next one.
That's wonderful.
Yeah, because they saw the results.
What will be your final takeaway? Any passing thoughts from the last 12 weeks? Things that you...
Consistency. Be consistent. Do what you do it, you know. Follow the book. Do what you gotta do because the results...
Proof. Yeah. Proof's in the pudding, right?
Yes.
25 pounds. That's fantastic. Congratulations.